Well, right now, a local bakery owner is facing sexual assault charges. Police have arrested Jose Mendoza. He owns Passion Bakery Cafe on Belpre Road in Silver Spring, Maryland. He's accused of inappropriately touching several people at the bakery. Detectives believe there may be more victims out there, and they're urging anyone with information to give them a call.